Let's not.
For this week's shopping task, housemates must participate in the production of their own TV channel, BBTV. One of their daily TV challenges is to read the news in the BBTV newsroom.
Andy Warhol is back from the dead.
Today's news anchors are Ziggy and Jerry.
I feel ill.
The rest of the housemates have gathered on the sofas ready for today's news bulletin.
How mint would it be if Jerry's family from Greece had sent them a little message?
Well, I hope they have.
I hope so.
I hope they have, because that's the only acceptance he wants.
That's how we look.
All of it is
so
unbelievable.
Right.
Shut the
That's how we look.
Hello and welcome to BBTV News, bringing you all the breaking news as it happens. I am Ziggy and I'll be your host this evening.
And I am Jerry and I will be your co-host for tonight's broadcast. R&B singer Rihanna has scored the longest running number one single in a decade after Umbrella claimed another week in the number one slot. The single has been at number one for 10 weeks now, a record last achieved by Wet's 1994 hit Love Is All Around. But does Rihanna actually have magical powers? Since her singles being at number one, the country has been hit by one of the wettest summers in history.
Umbrella, Ella.
Up north now to Lanchester in County Durham, where earlier today BBTV News received this message. Yo, Liam, sending you a message, an email no less. Your mum is so well. Dominic is also. And we are flipping excited to bursting point. We are following your time in there. We were all very proud.
Aww.
I asked Mum if she wanted to send you a message. She replied, I should say so. Dominic and Hannah are counting the days, as are Auntie Patsy, Diane, Sonia and Angela, and Uncle Sean and Patrick. The dog watches you too. We miss you more than yesterday, but less than tomorrow. All our love, Dad.
And this report just in from our Greek correspondent, who's been speaking to Elena Mastromauro, a friend of Jerry. Hi there, sweetie. I don't really know what to say, besides that you look gorgeous, darling. Mum, Mina, Grandma and the boys send you a million kisses. Don't be yourself and don't lose your nerve. Jerry's mum also had this to say.
Mom,
I miss you very much. I wait for you to come back to me so we can spend a few days on an island together.
Nice. Very nice.
Know that I love you very much.
His mum, that's so
we
nice.
Needed that, didn't he?
Highly emotive stuff, clearly. So that's a big shout out to Liam and Jerry.
And finally, in Warrington, a dog called Alan has enrolled in primary school. His favourite lesson is religious education.
Unfortunately, that's all we've got time for tonight here on BBTV News. So it's good night from me.
And it's good night from me. Be sure to tune in tomorrow.
Yay! Woo! Thank you, supplement.
I can't say anything much.
What? Gemma, you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah,
what did they say? Oh, do you know what was wicked when they said that we miss you more than
you have for tablet?
What's that? Yeah, oh, do you want to do that first?
I'm
surprising big cake.
Ellen and my mum.
Anyway,
Ellen and my mum.
There you go. Have a cheers. Cheers, relax. Relax yourself. Oh, man, too.
I'm so pleased my mum still speaks to me.
There you go. Well,
she wants to go to an island.
What did we say? And we spoke about this yesterday.
I wasn't expecting it.
Well, your mum still speaks to you and is still calling.
First time ever speak to me.
Very proud of you.
And nothing as well, Ellen is like my sister. I know her since I was like 8 years old. But I kept my nerve, as Ellen asked. I still cannot take you seriously with this David Dickinson wig.
I know. But well done. That's well done.
I'm so surprised my mum. Said she loves me very much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's young as well. How old is she? What, 19, 20?
She's about 17, 18.
No, she's not. She's 19 or 20. She's not. Rihanna, she's not. She's 19, 20.
She's young. She's younger.